The AK-47, the most symbolic weapon in the world. I know the AK well. Fire it, I can strip it down, I've been shot at by it. But the moment it arrives at the studio, it's no longer a weapon. It becomes a blank canvas.
Customs and the ATF telling him those guns are not allowed in our country.
After his pieces were refused entry to the country.